Hello students, now let us continue the lesson, the gift of chappals. Now I had introduced the characters. Now Lalli, Ravi and Meena are Mridu's cousins. Now her grandmother Tapi takes Mridu to her aunt Rukumani's house to meet her cousins Lalli, Ravi and Meena. Now they come to Rukumani's house. Now we'll start from the textbook. A smiling Rukumani threw open the door. Ravi and Meena rushed out and Ravi pulled Mridu into the house. Now, as they see Mridu and her grandmother at the door, just Ravi and Meena were delighted to see their cousin Mridu. Wait, let me take off my slippers. They didn't even allow her to take off her slippers. Now, they pulled her, protested Mridu. She set them out neatly near a pair of large black ones. Those were grey actually with dust. You could see the clear mark of every toe on the front part of each slipper. Now, when she was setting her pair of slippers there, she saw a pair of old slippers there. It was torn and the two big toes were long and scrawny. But she didn't pay any attention towards that. And she just went with Ravi and Meena. Mridu didn't have much time to wonder about whose slippers they were. So the old slippers, she didn't pay any attention to that. She just set her slippers beside them and she went with them. Because Ravi dragged her to the backyard. Ravi was curious to take Mridula to the backyard to show her a surprise. What was the surprise he wanted to show her? Let us see. There. Inside a torn football behind a thick bitterberry bush, there inside a torn football lined with sacking and filled with sand lay a very small kitten lapping up milk from a coconut half shell. Now Ravi took Mridula, he dragged her to the backyard to show what? To show a kitten that they have found near their house. Where was it lying? It was lying in a torn football. A football was torn. Inside it was lined up as a sack. So the cat was lying inside the torn football and it was lapping up milk from a half coconut half shell. We found him outside the gate this morning. He was mewing and mewing. Poor thing, said Meena. And Meena said that they found the kitten at their gate that morning and it was mewing and mewing. Poor thing. Now they pitied to the cat and they took it secretly and they had kept there. It's a secret. Amma says Pati will leave for our Paddu Mama's house if she knows we have a cat. So usually elders don't like having some pets at home. It's a typical Tamil family, but the Pati means grandmother in Tamil. So if they knew, Pati means grandmother in Tamil. So they have secretly kept the kitten in that place. They were feeding it secretly. It's a secret. Meena says, if Amma knew that they had kept the kitten there, Pati, their grandmother will leave for the Paddu Mama's house. That is their uncle, Paddu Mama's house, if she knows we have a cat. So she doesn't agree that to have a cat at home. People are always telling us to be kind to animals. But when we are, they scream. So that is what Ravi says now. Elders always say that usually to be kind towards animals. But when we do so, they'll shout at. Ooh, don't bring that dirty creature here. They don't like to have the pets at home because they think they are dirty creatures, said Ravi. Do you know how hard it is just to get a little milk from the kitten? Pati saw me with a glass in my hand just now. Pati. Now, the Ravi says that it was hard. It was very difficult for him to feed the kitten the milk. So, because they have not taken the elder's permission to keep the pet. So, Pati saw me with a glass in my hand just now. I told her I'm very hungry. I want to drink it. But the way she looked at me, I had to drink most of it to throw her off the scent. How difficulty he faced to get one glass of milk from the kitchen to feed the kitten. So he says that when he take the glass of milk to feed the cat, when at that time Potty had seen him taking the glass. Now he wanted to mislead her that he was hungry. He just acted as if he was hungry to drink milk, and that she wanted the tumbler back. Potty, I will wash it myself. Why should I put you to trouble? I told her. Now immediately after she goes away, he had to run and pour the milk into the coconut shell. Thank you. Now let's end up here. Let's continue in the next session.